we're at the Elven Dyke here, and the contact runs down into the sea in this direction like this. And you can see that many of the Feldspar Phenocryts are aligned parallel to the contact. There's a strange type of twinning that we find here in the Feldspar, it's called cruciform twinning. That's in a cross shape. You can see a nice cruciform twin here. There are other Phenocryts in here, and there are some quartz Phenocryts, which are slightly hard to see. They're glassy, tend to be smaller than Feldspars. Subpoidal or rounded, and they grey or glassy. And then there are some black rectangular Phenocryts who seem to be weathering away. They might be hornblende or an alcohol. And finally, there are these black rosettes, which, when you look at them in a hand lens, they're a series of radiating acicular crystals. These are tourmaline crystals, and these are actually replacing the feldspars, both in the ground mass and the feldspar phenocrysts.